I always promulgate being part of the community. Everybody can talk about cold calling and taking, you know, phone numbers down or, you know, trying to track somebody down that has an ad in the paper. How do you get listings? How do you do this kind of thing? I've always felt that you can balance these two things by doing good. So I firmly ask every person that comes to work for me to join an organization, to volunteer, to find some form of connection to the community that they live in.